Operating the Larson Electronics 600 watt solar power generator with 18 foot pneumatic mast is simple. After safely towing the tower to your job site, position the tower and its solar panels to a location where it can receive adequate sun throughout the day. This keeps the batteries charged in order to maintain proper operation. Disconnect the trailer from its tow vehicle for full deployment. If necessary, the tongue can be removed for secure long-term installations. This can be done by removing the pin and tow cables and sliding it out as shown here. To ensure proper stabilization of the mast when fully extended, deploy the four outriggers and level the trailer by turning the hand cranks clockwise. Lifting the trailer up off the ground during leveling is normal. Next, unlatch the retaining pin holding the solar panels in place and slide the frontmost panel to the right, revealing the second panel underneath. Replace the pin to keep both panels in place. The solar panels may be adjusted to achieve a greater angle if necessary. To extend the mast, open the compartment door and locate the mast drain valve. Ensure this is closed by turning it fully clockwise prior to engaging the air compressor. Next, locate the two power switches on the compartment door. The left switch enables power to all electronics, including the solar charger. The right switch engages the air compressor to extend the mast. The system controls may be turned on until you are ready to extend the mast. When ready, ensure the system control switch is turned on and power the air compressor. Allow the mast to fully elevate until the air compressor automatically shuts off. This can take up to a minute once the mast is fully extended. To lower the mast, ensure the air compressor power switch is turned off and turn the mast drain valve counterclockwise to release the air and bring the mast down. Once fully lowered, turn the mast drain valve clockwise to close it. All power can then be turned off for transport. Replace the tongue, pin, tow cables, and anything else that may have been adjusted back to its original position. Extend the tongue jack to hold the trailer in place and disengage the outriggers. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us. Call us toll-free at 1-800-240-2508 or email us at sales@larsonelectronics.com.